Hey, I'm looking for an investor center.
Is that how you want to invest?
No, investor center. I'm looking for investor center.
Yeah, that's us. Hey. This is it.
Oh.
I'm Dwayne.
You're Dwayne?
Yeah.
Hi, Dwayne. We spoke on the phone. I'm Jordan Belfort. I'm the broker from Rothschild from New York.
Yes, yeah. Have a seat. How are you?
Remember, we had a conversation.
We spoke on the phone earlier, right?
2 hours ago. Right.
Yeah.
I don't think I should like not a stock.
Of course you never heard of them. They're up and comers. That's what that means.
3 cents a share. That's $3.
You're cheap.
So, where are your Quotrons here?
Quotrons?
Yeah, computers.
No, we don't even need computers here. We just trade right off the pink sheets here.
Pink sheets?
Yeah, they're penny stocks. You know, companies that can't get listed on NASDAQ, they don't have enough capital, their shares trade here.
Penny stocks?
Yeah. This one, Aerotyne, is a really interesting, Aerotyne.
Aerotyne, yeah.
Aerotyne.
Aerotyne, yeah.
Very hot stock right now.
Yeah?
Yeah, they're just a couple of brothers that are making radar detectors out of their garage. They're out in Dubuque. Maybe it's microwaves. I'm not sure, but you call the company's main line. Their mom, Dorothy, answers, and she is so sweet.
Good company.
I actually don't know what else to... I don't know anything else about them other than that.
6 cents a share? Come on. Buys this crap.
Well, I mean, honestly, mostly schmucks. Postmen, there's always postmen.
Right.
Plumbers, they see our ads in the back of Hustler and Popular Mechanics, and our ads actually say they can get rich quick.
Hustler?
Yeah. You know the girly magazine?
Yeah, yeah. Nudie mag.
A lot.
Yeah.
We're helping them finance houses. We're helping them buy their wife a diamond ring, a boat, maybe.
Is this stuff regulated, or are you guys, what are you doing here?
Sort of.
Jesus Christ, the spread on these is huge.
Yeah, and that's the point. What's your name again?
Mine, Jordan Belfort.
Jordan, what do you get on a blue chip stock?
I make 1%. Well, I did make 1%.
Pink sheets, it's 50.
It's 50%? 50% commission?
Yep.
For what?
It's our markup for our services.
So if I sell a stock at $10,000, my commission is $5,000.
If you sell $10,000 worth of this stock, I will personally give you a blowjob for free. And I hope it happens.
Hello, John. How are you doing today? You mailed in my company a postcard a few weeks back requesting information on penny stocks that had huge upside potential with very little downside risk. Does that ring a bell? Okay, great. Well, reason for the call today, John, is something just came across my desk, John. It is perhaps the best thing I've seen in the last 6 months. If you have 60 seconds, I'd like to share the idea with you. You got a minute? Name of the company, Aerotyne International. It is a cutting-edge, high-tech firm out of the Midwest awaiting imminent patent approval on a next generation of radar detectors that have both huge military and civilian applications. Now, right now, John, the stock trades over the counter at 10 cents a share. And by the way, John, our analyst indicator could go a heck of a lot higher than that. Your profit on a mere $6,000 investment would be upwards of $60,000.
Jesus, that's my mortgage, man.
Exactly, you could pay off your mortgage.
This stock will pay off my house.
John, one thing I can promise you, even in this market, is that I never ask my clients to judge me on my winners. I ask them to judge me on my losers because I have so few. And in the case of Aerotyne, based on every technical factor out there, John, we are looking at a grand slam home run.
Okay, let's do it. I'll do $4,000.
$4,000, that'd be 40,000 shares, John. Let me lock in that trade right now and get back to you with my secretary with an exact confirmation. Sound good, John?
Yeah, sounds good.
Great. Hey, John, thank you for your vote of confidence, and welcome to the Investor Center.
Yeah, thanks a lot, man. Thanks.
Bye-bye.
How'd you do that?
Just like that, I made $2,000. The other guys looked at me like I just discovered fire.